A warm and pleasant welcome to each one of you to St. Xavier's campus for the Gulbarga Zone CRI recollection and meeting. Year 2020 has been a difficult year for all of us. The corona pandemic has changed our lives in the religious houses and that of our stakeholders in schools, colleges, parishes and social centers beyond our comprehension. While mask, sanitizer, physical distance, online classes have become part of our daily routine, the hardships faced by the migrants, landless laborers, widows, and the anavim of the Lord may not be forgotten in the years to come. The religious working in the Diocese of Gulbarga have risen to the occasion to reach out to the poor and the marginalized in all the districts of Kalyana, Karnataka. Each religious congregation has worked hard to eliminate hunger, malnutrition, and reach to all the people who were in distress during the lockdown. St. Xavier's COVID Care was one such initiative of CRI Gulbarga to reach out to over 8,600 families in the district of Kalburgi. The care kits prepared by the religious and the people of goodwill were distributed in 7 talukas of the district to migrants, widows, landless laborers, leprosy patients, HIV, AIDS infected persons, domestic workers, etc. Stand with Stan was another initiative of CRI Gulbarga to voice the inhuman imprisonment of Father Stan Swami, who worked tirelessly for the tribals over 4 decades in Jharkhand and other states. The CRI took out a silent protest on the streets of Kalburgi and demonstrated in front of DC's office for the immediate release of social activist Father Stan. As we look forward for Christmas and bid farewell to 2020, we hope that 2021 brings good tidings of Christmas to all of you dear religious, working in the Diocese of Gulbarga, and through you, abundant blessings of Christ to all the people of good.